Already disconnected the battery, thinking it might have been in limp mode. We got a coolant leak. And that connector down there is wet. I'm wondering if that's the problem. I'm not sure what that goes to yet. I gotta look it up.